Hostiles.
I am not hostile.
Huh?
You defeated broken machines. You saved us.
This thing is awfully verbose for a machine.
We repay you. Come to our village.
It could be a trap. Still, we should at least head over there and gather data, right? The music box she was looking for? Man, this thing is all rusted over.
Look, a corpse.
You think the box belonged to her? Poor girl died a long time ago by the looks of it.
Let's bring this back to her friend.
You wouldn't have seen that before. They're sending supplies up from Earth to the moon in the bunker. There are no spare parts or fuel in space, after all.
Huh. So why don't the machines, or the aliens who created them, attack the bunker directly? They originally came here from outer space, right?
Well, there are a few theories about that, but no one knows for sure. Hard to tell what an alien is thinking, you know? can get into the city ruins if we move that box.
Here. What's wrong?
Oh. There's this operator I kind of liked, but when I asked her out, she turned me down. Honestly, Tubi, I don't know how I'm supposed to go on living.
I am definitely not the person to discuss this with. You leaving would be bad for me. It would affect mission efficiency.
Are you saying you need me, Tubi?
All Model B combat units require the assistance of an operator. So...
Tubi!
That's all. Closing this channel.
Started transmitting to us directly.
Now do you believe we're not a threat?
Your mouth can say anything it wants, but you still don't have a heart.
I suppose that's technically accurate. Yes, well, you're free to visit our village whenever you like.
A trap. I knew it.
I promise you, we were not aware of this information. I realize the odds of you believing me are strikingly low, but I hope you will nonetheless.
We'll sort it out later. Let's go.
B. Command is deploying new flight units for us. They just set the coordinates, so let's get going.
On it.
Thank you.
Flight units should be on the roof of that building up ahead. It'll be dangerous. We're not going anywhere unless we pass through that Goliath's legs. We should be careful.
Get enemies offline. That should do it for the Goliaths.
Look out! It's recharging!
Thank you.
What the...
Unbelievable. The aliens who haven't revealed themselves in hundreds of years were hiding underground?
Belonging to the aliens. These are the creatures that are in direct command of the machine life forms on this planet. If we can destroy them, we can end this long and arduous war once and for all. Our intel team is hard at work attempting to analyze the source of the signal, but we're not there yet. We need more data. All Yorha units are hereby ordered to prioritize data collection above all else. We can't let this chance slip through our fingers. Glory to mankind.
I used Command's data to determine the signal's source and marked it on the map. But it seems to be underground. Like, way underground.
Guess we'll see once we get there. If we're lucky.
You're not much for plans, are you, 2B?
What is this?
Analysis. It is a cave-in caused by the collapse of an open space underground.
Why is there such a huge cavern beneath the city? That's a weird-looking enemy.
Thank you. received from access point.
2B, we picked up the signal under the caved-in area. Let's go check it out.
Commencing fishing. Report. Fresh. Complete.
This hallway looks pretty old.
Commencing fishing. Analysis. Strong software bugs detected. Access impossible. Commencing. Bug detected. Complete.
Look at all these dead machines. Seems like they've been here for a long time.